Okay, Mark, I'm going to play a little Operation Locker for you here. And here's an overview of the map. The count goes to 400, so whoever reaches 400 first wins. So looks like I'm on the Russian team at this point, and the U.S. team is kicking our ass. So you have some lanes going this way, and then you also have some lanes this way, and this way, and this way. So basically it's campers killing campers. So I'm going to go in as the support class with my U-100 MK5. So let's see what we can do here. I can't guarantee anything. And we'll see how we do. Alright, so I'm in the basement. I'm going to run down here. We'll go to the stairs. I'm gonna check here.
Let's take out the rest now.
See if anybody drops down. By the corner. Drop an ammo crate. And this is the stairs that everybody fights over. First kill, and of course he hit me with a RPG, and this is supposed to be non-explosive, but hey, that's what happens. If you look in the upper left-hand corner, you'll see no explosive next time kick, so next time you use the explosive, he'll be out. So, I'm going to get some squad resupplies. Looks like the enemy team is in here pretty hard. I got two kills there, so that's pretty good. So, if I check my score, I'm not even on the kill board yet, or the leaderboard. I'll deploy, and it's that quick. So, that's what it looks like when you get hit by a bad spawn. Got somebody who's reviving.
I can patch you up.
Now we're on the opposite side here. Okay, this is one of my favorite hallways. See, you got this big long angle of attack. So I got suppression assist there. Throw some ammo out for these guys. And so this is corner camping. Wow, I actually lived through that. It'd be nice if somebody dropped the... And I got nailed. So, what the game does, it highlights you in red. Oh, not you, but you're the guy who killed you. Oh, they're defending hard there. So, basically, we just swap positions. So coming in, this is where we were, so they're defending heavily on this side, so there's at least four bad guys here, and kind of blocked, and they're defending this entrance as well, so.
Go, go, go.
So, Rufy are good. He's killed me 3 times and I killed him once. And that music means that they are close to hitting the 400 mark. 396. And they got 400. So they've got me that time. So our team lost, and what we'll see here now is how everything worked out and what kind of score I got. So I started late, so I didn't really get much. So we'll see what happens in the next round. So this is the rank, anyway, any awards I got, any assignments I happen to fill out. I've already done this one, but for some reason multi-talent always shows up. No unlocks, and this is my progression. So I need 90,000 points to progress to Warrant Officer 1, Rank 2. This is the progression for the next unlock, Support Service Star. Service Star you get for scoring so much using the Support class, or the Medic class, or the Recon class. And now it's going to load up the game again, reset everything, and hopefully rebalance the teams. But you never know. And that was pretty quick, so let's deploy. Okay, so I'm going to run down here to the basement. I don't know why he's dropping off. Come on. Out of the way. Idiot, stop blocking the hallway. There we go.
First enemy is killed.
Alright. That was a Sega 12. And those guys are running a group, so they must be pretty well coordinated. So let's try this again, see if they defend it. One. And I'll throw out an ammo pack.
Here's your ammo.
And that's how quickly you die in this. All right, someone's reviving me, so that's good. And I'm just gonna leech off of this a little bit. Put on my magnifier. And I got payback on him. I have to reload a little bit. You get pretty hectic. So I got another one there. Okay, we're going in the back spawn area. Looks like they're spawning this side. I'll take you into the medical bay now. Another one. That one came from behind, so he flanked us. Common problem, people don't watch their backs here, so you die. And we'll deploy again. Looks like we're coming in the middle spawn. Assist, so that's good. Well, that's not a spawn I like. I just got attacked by a guy who's sniping. Thanks for the revive.
Here's your ammo.
And now I can't move because these guys got me blocked in. Got one. Got two. Just gonna watch this backside here. He comes out and pops this guy. Good, just clearing out that top. Alright. Got some overwatch there, so we'll go in here. Got that other guy that was hiding behind there. And oh, I'm leading 8-4. That's probably not gonna last.
I got your ammo. Pick it up. Hostile. Soldier spotted.
Fire. Yeah, I was gonna make it out of there. Against those shotgunners. They can hit you with one blast and you're dead because they shoot out a number of pellets. So, I'm only doing like 35 damage. Yes.
There's your ammo.
That's 39 health. Let that come back up. guy's watching here. I'm still getting their asses handed to me. So he's hiding in that room, but he won't be there for long. He'll probably switch out. So you go down that hall and to the right, that's where the medical bay is. Something. Slow us down a little bit. Alright, so we're kind of like in a little standoff here now. Just waiting for somebody to come into. Ah! He got me with his ACWR. Now that's a good weapon. Much better than what I'm using, so. Not gonna be able to get him kind of stink in that trade-off.
Here's your ammo!
Try to cover this lane a little bit. Obviously on the other corner here. Let's see if he gets killed. Dump shot got me twice. like they're just...
Here's your ammo!
Down to 13 health though, so he might not last long. Cover here. AWS.
Pick it up!
Somebody's pushing here.
Hang on, let me help you.
Where are you firing at? He's probably gonna die. Yep. They're watching that corner, and he just got revived. Oh, I saw somebody over there.
I can help.
Ah, it's not close enough. No, but I got 2 kills out of that, so that was good. Alright, where are you? Okay, we're on the outskirts. It's not a good spot. Eh, 12:15. I've done much better than that. So I'm kind of sucking tonight. Eh, I don't like this spawn. Got any fight down here with the stairs.
There's your ammo. Go get it.
I got one hit marker there. But... see where it says 17 and it's red? That's my health right now. Give it a couple seconds and it'll start climbing back up. Let these guys go crazy. Got somebody with us. Got a laser sight on us.
Here's the ammo. Pick it up.
Hey, see that red dot? That's somebody setting it up with a laser sight. And he got healed and he got killed right away. That happens a lot. I got a couple hit markers there. There we go. Maybe he'd come up and get us. There's another one. 3. Come and get it. bunch of them to the left. Fire action. I got spawn beacon way down there. Well, not spawn beacon, tugs.
Here's your ammo. Pick it up.
Got a sniper.
The enemy only has to kill 5 more of us. Let's go.
They finally got me. So, there you go. That's Operation Locker. Me just running around like an idiot. And let's see what we got for scores. So I that's pretty cool. Got a bunch of ribbons, but the cool one is a squad ribbon. So I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. Say okay. And